Hi, I'm Brianna Reed, and I've taken many business classes. Some of the ones that I took were Intro to Business, Marketing, DECA, and I am the manager of the school store. After all of my business classes, it's probably helped me the most in math, just because business has a lot of doing with like managing your money and stuff, and so it helped a lot in math. When I grow up, I want to have my own business. I don't necessarily want to do all the money stuff, but from my marketing class, it taught me how to appeal to like customers and whatnot, and that's what I want to do. I want to make everyone else.
Oh, well, hi. I'm Abby Schneider, and I have taken many business classes in my day, some of which include Intro to Business, Financial Management, Marketing, and Advanced Marketing. They're all just wonderful classes, and they give you much knowledge for the future.
Hi, I'm Jenny Ferris. I love business. You want to know why? Because in the past, I've taken accounting, intro to business, marketing, and advanced marketing.
I've taken computer classes from Windows Office Basics to creative visual applications, computer programming, every single computer class possible. It helped me with my other classes because I'm able to make some pretty sweet PowerPoints. I'm a master at them. It's helping with my video making skills, so I make a bunch of video projects, and it's just made my other projects all around better. Business classes have definitely influenced my decision to major in computers when I go to Madison, Wisconsin, and that's
Oh, you learn how to work well with other people. It's a team effort. Like, you have your individual assessments, but you also have your team building exercises and team building for ideas. It's pretty crazy. Let's see what else.
You learn proper etiquette with how to react to certain business situations or everyday situations.
How to get a job. It really helped me when I was applying for places, how to act and how to interview. How to interview, especially, and how to be expected and professional.
What to wear, where you should put your name tag if you ever get a name tag.
Not only in your business classes do you get to create your own projects, but you get to try new products too, like this Halloween crunch.
And you get to leave school to find locations for businesses. Like, what's better than that? Nothing.
I love that we get to try new products like cereal and gum.
You get to meet business leaders of Fond du Lac.
Well, on a golf outing, so it's like a real business deal.
Yeah, you get to learn golf etiquette and
proper dinner etiquette, which spoon, which fork to use.
If you join Intro to Business, you have the opportunity to create your own business. Bam!
I made a decision to get involved in business classes.
I'm a woman, and I'm serious about my money. And when it comes to business classes, you should probably take them because it teaches you how to bring in the bank.
I had an idea. I'm going to join a business class.
Hello, my name is Tammy Krug-Pickard, and I am a business information technology teacher at Fond du Lac High School. Today's economy means there are hundreds of applicants for one position opening and very few characteristics that set them apart. School attendance shows your commitment and dedication to current and future employers. When students are not present, they face adverse challenges that make earning a diploma difficult. Without a diploma, students limit their opportunities. Make school a priority at home. We look forward to seeing all students in the classroom.